Hey, it's Bishop Heels. How you guys doing over there? Guys enjoying your dual coils? Well, you gotta practice on that. I'm telling you, it's gonna be magnifique. I tell you, forget about it. It's good stuff. Very good stuff. This is my 3.5 ohms. This guy, with two 18650 batteries, baby. Juice control, about halfway open. I gotta fill it up again. Ooh, it's good stuff. Wow. Well, this is good stuff. So, Andrew 756 wrote, "Ask me, Bishop, on your Odysseus, what ohms do you use for 7.4 volts? Well, I tell you, same thing what I use on Penn, 3.5. I use 3.5 ohms, 32 gauge, resistance wire, okay? How do I get 3.5 ohms? Cut 2.5 inches of resistance wire. That's it. Simple. Wow. That's right. 2.5 inches. Now, for you people that don't use inches and it's centimeters, it's actually 6.35 centimeters. Okay? So you cut 6.35 centimeters, which is equivalent to 2.5 inches. Okay? And do a single coil. That's it. Alright? You will get about 6 to possibly 8 coils. It all depends on how fat the wick is. And if you're using double wick or single wick. I'm using double wick. So that gives me about 6, almost 7 coils. Okay? So that's what I use, 2.5 inches, alright? Which is the same as if I was going to do dual coil. I cut 2.5 inches and I cut that in half. And I make my dual coils out of it, okay? Now, this one, this is single coil, which gives me 3.5 ohms, okay? I wouldn't advise 3 ohms on 7.4 volts. It's a little harsh. Well, not that harsh, but it's not for the amateur vapors, okay? Unless you want to grow a lot of hair on your chest, by all means. I think 3.5 is really good. I may experiment 4.0 ohms just to see later on down the road. But for now, Andrew, I hope that answers your question. You just cut 2.5 inches or 6.35 centimeters, all right? A resistance wire at 32 gauge. And then you'll get the right ohms, okay? Now, what I'm also going to do is I have this juice that I've been steeping for a bit. Check that out from Highbrow. I got 18 milligrams of Nick. Tiramisu, baby. Let me tell you, I've been woofing this. Man, I don't know about tiramisu, but I would think it's like a mousse. Chocolate mousse. Dark, nice, flavorful chocolate. Oh my gosh, I've been salivating it all day, let me tell you. So, what I was doing was, I cleaned out my Odysseus, and I put in a whole new coil. Alright, so I'm about to mount it up on its own GGTS base. And this is also at 3.5 ohms. So I'm using a steel tank instead of the see-through. Shake this bad boy up. And I hope you lucky guys who got your GTS bases are enjoying it, because it is phenomenal, let me tell you. It is great. Filling it up with juice. Ooh, wow. Man, I think you get high on this just by smelling it. Oh, man. Whew. Who needs the vaping? You could just smell it. Anyway, here we go. Yo, my lips already salivating over this stuff.
Forget about it.
Wow. Woofa. Woohoo. Woohoo. Oh, which reminds me, I received a package today. You know from who? Let's find out. So, actually, what I did was, I was on a hunt on Orings, okay? People ask me, yo, bitch, you know a place I can get some freaking Orings? I said, dude, man, I'm looking for myself too, you know? But I will let you know as soon as I find one. So I found a place here in the U.S. that makes O-rings. I gave him the measurements that I needed, and I hope he delivered. I gave him measurements for the UFS that I have and my Odysseus for the whole entire set. So I wanted 3 sets each. So I gave him the measurements, and he did it. So, being that I need an O-ring for the Odysseus, wow, check this out. And I asked him, I said, can you package them up with the sizes? Check it out. 1.5. 5 pieces. Wow. Another 1.5 by 14. Woohoo. Wow. Check out these. These are the 1.5s by 4 milliliters. Wow. Oh, here's the big ones. 1.5 by 21s. Check them out. Isn't this neat? Yo, I'm going to be doing business with this guy for a very long time. Forget about it. This one is 1.5 by 17s. Look at that. Nice. Woo! Look at this. Look at this. You're going to love it. How many of you guys have lost the O-ring by the center pin? At the sink? Not anymore? Woo! All right. And some more. This one is the 178 by 178. Look at that. Nice. This one is 1.5 by 9. Nice. This one, 1.5 by 16s. Nice. This one is 2M by 9M. Nice. 10 pieces, baby. There we go. We got 2 by 3s. Nice. I have to give salutes. Woo! Not bad. $15 for all that. Not bad at all. See that? Not bad. I tell you, cheap. Pretty cheap. And here in the U.S., well, if anybody's interested in the needle rings, let me know and I'll help you out. Okay. Now that's done. Okay. Let's get my O-ring that I need for the cap. one of these O-ringies. All right, so now that I just finished getting the 2x9 O-ring, I can put it on the top here, the one that I lost on the sink. Forget about it. But I'm going to fill up some more of this juice right on the top, because, you know, you can fill a little bit more. So nice. Okay. Now, my O-ring on, my brand new O-ring. Put this in. Okay. Seal it up. Wow. You know, tongue twister there. I've been using the clear tank for a while, so kind of miss looking at it all steel and everything, you know. So just to give it a little bit of a change, you know. King Otis over here, Odie, likes things a little bit different from time to time, you know. So I got to make sure he's happy, otherwise he won't put out, you know. So here we go. It's on. It's on the base. Ooh, I can't wait. Here we go. One battery ain't gonna do it. So let's mount this the way it's supposed to be mounted for the King of Kings. I put 3 upper tubes. Okay. This is 118650. I need another one. Yeah, I got my batteries all in a bag over here. That way I can separate what's charged, what's not charged, you know. Here we go. Woohoo! Let's mount this on. Okay. So, now, tighten. Here we go. Come on, baby. Wow. Woohoo! There we go. Just a little bit. It's a new wick. It has to saturate a little, right? Okay. So, let me tell you, that juice is really, 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 really good. If you're a chocolate fan, you'll love it. Oh, my queen. Wow. That's good stuff, let me tell you. I'm trying to create a fusion here. I have from Highbrows tiramisu, okay, on this one. I also have from Highbrows what's left of it, creme brulee, on this one. Now, who says chocolate and custard can't mix? Because, let me tell you something, I don't weigh the way I do because I don't like to eat, man. But this thing is, forget about it, it's phenomenal. Now that is a hell of a flavor. A little bit, yo, Highbrow, listen up. I'm giving you my advice here. You should fuse tiramisu with creme brulee. Let's take another whiff of that. Amen, brother. Amen. I tell you, it's good stuff. It's good stuff. You know what? I am going to mix them both. That's what I'm going to do. Because, wow, flavor is unbelievable, man. It's good stuff. It's phenomenal good stuff, man. Oh my gosh, man. Chicken. Doing his right. Oh. It's good, 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 good. You can taste the richness of the chocolate. You can also taste a little bit of sweetness in there. This reminds me as a little kid, I used to love drinking hot cocos. Oh, man. Except it doesn't have the marshmallows. But it's pure chocolatey lovers, man. Any of you chocolate lovers out there, you're going to enjoy this tiramisu, baby. It's phenomenal. And creme brulee rocks. Forget about it. Let me tell you something. For the people that have a little bit of issues of doing dual coils, you know what you could get by with? Kid you not. Buy yourself some IMR AW 18650 batteries. Two. Buy yourself three upper tubes. Okay? They're cheap. They're not too expensive. Okay? Get them at COV. All right? It's GG's accessories. Okay? You put in the two 18650s in there. Make yourself a 3.5 single coil. You hear me? Single coil at 3.5. 2.5 inches. Okay? That's all what you need. In Odysseus or Penelope, dual wick, okay? The way I sold you on the dual coil, okay? But you're doing it with a single coil this time, okay? And I also have a video on how you make the single coils, so you can look at that again if you need to. But that's what I would use if you're having trouble with dual coils. Instead of using the kick, forget about the kick. Give the kick in the ass, man. Forget about it. And use one of these puppies. Let me tell you, the vape is out of this world, man. You'll be everybody's envy. Not even Proveri can go to 7.4 volts. Forget about it. And let me tell you, if the batteries are fully charged, you'll probably get like 8 point something. I mean, I've been using this for pretty much maybe about 3 hours. All right, so let me see what's the voltage on it now. But been using it quite a bit, but let's see. 7.4, let's see. And we have here 8.2. look at that. And I've been using it for 3 hours. Well, I haven't been puffing straight for 3 hours, but You know, on and off here and there. That's not bad, you know, for 3 hours. You know, and it's still going. It doesn't need a charge. You know, I'm not saying bring this to work. Otherwise, you'll be like me, scaring people all day long. Forget about it. Don't think they're gonna bop them over the head with it. You know, so. And as you can see, I use Penelope on here. I use an OD on here. If you don't have the GTS bass, that's fine. You can use the regular bass that's on there. 3.5. And if you want it a little hotter, 3.0. So instead of 2.5 inches, reduce it to 2.25 inches. Okay? And then you get yourself the 3 ohms on a 32 gauge. Okay? You get that? If you want 3.5, you want 2.5 inches. If you want 3.0, it's going to be 2.25 inches. Okay? That's it. Simple. Look at that. All right. With that, I'll let you go. We'll chat more tomorrow. Tomorrow we're gonna go over. Check these out. See what these are? Wicks. Used wicks. I have a ton load of these that I've been testing between Nextails, 3.5s. There's another one. You know, the durability, taste. So that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be for tomorrow. But with that, let you go. Have a good evening. Tiramisu, baby. Highbrows. It's good stuff. For chocolate lovers, you'll love it. It's very, very rich in taste. I tried it on a cartomizer. It was okay. Not gonna complain. It's okay so far. You know, I just enjoy my juices on this. That's it. So if you have one of these puppies, I'm telling you, you're gonna love it. 3.5 ohms or 3 ohms. If you want a little hotter, go with 3 ohms. If you want a little bit easier, go to 3.5, okay? And I'm telling you, leave the juice control a little bit open, let it saturate the wick, and let the flavors explode in your mouth. Wow. I'm telling you, good thing I can't gain weight with this. Okay, good night. Have a good one. Bye.